Hello, I'm Artifacts of Mars, and this is partially a channel announcement, and partially a test video. Now, I just had to change to a new system. I got Windows 10. This is a nightmare. I'm going to give you a little tour. I don't understand the tenth of it. If you're going to get Windows 10, you may as well be ready to relearn the computer in total. It does not resemble any operating system that I've ever seen. I went from Vista to 10. By comparison, it took me half an hour on Vista and I was up to speed. Not even. So I had things hooked up and it was online. I knew what I was doing. That's not going to help happen with this one. I'm looking at least Memorial Day, probably later, before I can do my first video, not counting this one. So I'm going to do a quick tour at any rate. You can find tutorials on YouTube for this, so this isn't a tutorial per se. Now, this is what you get when you left click the Windows logo. I said left click it. You right click it, this is what you're going to get. It actually is a control panel. It's somewhat similar to what was known as a control panel, but they've hidden it. I don't think they want really white people using it. But, people are going to do that anyway. So, that's control panel. It really doesn't resemble anything I've ever seen before, but it is there. They're right clicking the Windows logo. And I'm going to show you what they're trying to replace it with, which is settings. There's almost nothing here, to be honest. I don't know what happened to these things are. I've never seen them before. Windows 10 does not resemble any other Windows system that I've ever seen. It doesn't resemble. Period in the subject. If you're going to get it, you're going to wind up relearning the computer almost 100% from scratch. And so you can figure out how to turn the thing on. So that's, let's close that out because I got a screen capture thing in a bad place. Well, you don't have a program list, but you have an apps list. I put a number of things on here. And one good thing I'll say, this is a 64-bit machine. I got really great graphics in Second Life. Here's one that I haven't even looked at, so I'll look at it together. So, here's forecast for this area. We're supposed to get up into the 70s today, and then it'll be cool on Friday, and then lousy on the weekend. No figure. That's one I haven't seen before. I have this thing called File Explorer, which apparently has replaced Windows Explorer. It's somewhat similar. I don't understand it yet. One good thing I had was I attached an external hard drive to it. That worked just fine. I was really impressed with that. I didn't even install it. It just says, okay, here it is. Go ahead and use it. Which was great. I enjoyed that. Alright, that's File Explorer. It's bizarre, but it'll help you find what you need to find as far as your different folders and stuff. And I'm going to show you this is called Audacity. Yeah, it already falls up on me. I didn't say anything interesting, so it's called Audacity. It's free programming. You get it on the internet. It's helpful in some respects. Well, I've never been able to make heads or tails on it, but help me to test my sound a little bit. That's Audacity. You can pick that up on the internet, no problem. Other than that, I don't know what all this stuff over here is. I have no idea. It's bizarre. Here's the thing, one of the things that freaked me out is it wanted to ask me for permission to save all my information and add it to a database or something. I said, no way. Here's the other thing that freaked me out about this. Cortana. Now, what on earth? What kind of name is Cortana? Apparently, it's some video game name or something, and I have no idea. I saw that, it kind of freaked me out a little bit. I'm used to it now, so I'm just gonna leave it on. This is a nightmare. If you're going on Windows 10, I haven't been 7 through 9, so I can't speak to whether those are similar or not. If you're going on Windows 10, especially from Vista, you're going to have to relearn the computer in total. I've had serious problems with the sound, like I wasn't getting any microphone working or anything like that. I think I'm past that. There's an issue. You got one front port. now on this computer, just for sound, and then the rest is in the band. There's an issue between keeping all the ports happy. I wasn't getting anything through my microphone. In fact, my handheld microphone won't work at all. I bought a headset yesterday, and it only has one jack on it. I'm going, how can that be? And it's supposed to be two jacks, one for speaker and one for microphone. So that freaked me out when I saw that last night. But it seems to work to an extent. That's what I'm using right now. Don't have a webcam that'll work with this, so that's the next thing. Can't find my software. I might be able to get the one webcam working if I can find my software that goes with it. Maybe. I'll probably get a new one. The problem is this is 64 bits, and my equipment really wasn't designed for 64 bits. If you're going to use Windows 10, like I said, just get ready to relearn the computer in total. It's unlike anything I've ever seen. A double left click still works. What it's worth. It's a nightmare, folks. I know people are going to protest, tell me I'm full of you know what, but it's a nightmare. I don't care. I'm going to say it. So, bottom line is, I probably won't be doing any more videos for quite some time. Even Windows Movie Makers, it's unrecognizable is what it is. I've had Windows Movie Maker up and no way. Let's see if I can pull that up. Hang on. Yeah, this is Movie Maker. It's unrecognizable. I haven't done anything with it yet. Eventually, I'll work up my courage and try some kind of screen capture, and then I'll try to make a movie using it. It's unrecognizable. I've never seen anything like it before. The preview screens on the left instead of on the right is not what I'm used to. So there you have it. Windows 10 is a beast to eat your computer, I guess. I don't know what else to tell you. I'm going to be hobbled for a very long time on this. I might be halfway through summer before I'm ready to do videos, so I'll have to wait and see how much I can get done. And I'll thank some more thanks for watching. Oh boy.